We have freedom, you see. We are not shackled in the chains of our sins. We're not like we heard in the epistle of the day, you know, we are not children of the bondwoman, but of the free. And in that freedom, throughout Lent, we have been attempting to spend more time on the spiritual life. Now, what does that mean practically speaking? We are asking and examining ourselves individually. Are we embracing more frequently pride or humility? Anger or meekness? Envy or brotherly love? Greed or liberality? Lust or chastity? Gluttony or temperance? Sloth or diligence? Our choices make us either mercifully relieved, as we hear in today's collect, by the comfort, the strength of God's grace, or it makes us saturated in sin and immersed in nothing less than evil deeds.